One person is dead and two people hurt in a crash that took place in Spencer. Authorities say it happened just before 10 a.m. on State Highway 13 south of Backcountry Road. 61-year-old Randall Mogg of Osseo, a passenger of one of the three cars involved, did die. The drivers of two of the other cars were taken to the hospital with injuries. Now, what caused that crash does remain under investigation.